What?
Get the whole room in.
Should I go back on that table?
How about back over there?
Okay.
Probably the best place for it.
Do you study these at home then?
Hmm?
You study these at home?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Good.
I guess what I meant by that, Jean, was...
Meant by what?
Sometimes they'll just kind of want to charge in.
Uh-huh. I would...
Maybe just go a little bit slower.
I would teach them breaks rather than ask them rather than doing it in a trial. Because they might be charging in because they're going right to order. I've had that.
That's a tricky thing.
I've had that happen where Finn just, Finn stands and he goes right to it.
Yeah.
And he runs right to it. I'm like running after him.
Yeah, you know.
So I would do it in training, but I wouldn't do it in trial.
Okay.
So you want to teach them the thing. And we're then at a
trial. Oh, you're a distractor.
No. The names.
The what? See how it looks distracted?
Mm-hmm.
It looks completely different.
What's in there?
I have no idea.
Yes!
Yeah, nice.
Well, Jimmy's not gonna be. Thank you.
Hey,
good boy.
Go.
Way to go. Good job, buddy. Good boy.
I have no idea what's in
there. No, I probably just
blinded. Yes, no.
Good. Any more? Good. Yeah, I try to look at what I do, what she does. Sometimes I share them with students, like,